As the year is almost over and a new wave of premium flagships are starting to rave in rumors, it's time for the Samsung Galaxy S6 fans to drop tons of speculations about the next installment in Samsung's line. There are already some specs rumored for the new device, and you are surely wondering what the new device is capable of. In this article, we are comparing the Galaxy S6, based on the specs rumored so far, to the Google Nexus 6. One of the newest and best smartphones released. As rumored, the new Galaxy flagship will feature the new Android 5.0 Lollipop. The device will host a screen that measures 5.5 inches and will use the QHD resolution in combination with a 469 ppi pixel density. The processing unit behind the handset will be an octa-core processor branded Qualcomm Snapdragon 805. Which will run on a 64-bit platform. There will be 3 or 4 GB of RAM available for this device, with 16 and 32 GB internal storage variants. The MCIRIS-D support will let you boost it up to 64 GB. The battery that will keep everything running will apparently have a total capacity of 3000 mAh, which is better than what the last Galaxy S device offered. The handset will also feature a 20MP camera on the rear that is bound to offer premium photo quality, given the performance and features that come with the S5's lens. We also found out that the device will support LTE connections, and will have some cool features like the heart rate monitor, fingerprint scanner, UV sensor and also an iris scanner. The Nexus 6 has already been released, so many of you might already know the specs behind the device. But for those who didn't get a chance to check the out, we are laying them down for you. The handset comes with the new Android 5.0 Lollipop operating system. The screen that takes up most of the front panel measures 5.9 inches and uses a QHD resolution of 1440x2560, with a 493 ppi pixel density. The hardware under the hood consists of a quad-core processor branded Snapdragon 805 and clocked at 2.7 GHz. The device has 3 GB of RAM and has internal storage options of 16 and 32 GB as well. The battery featured in this model has a total capacity of 30 to 20 mAh and exceeds that of the potential S6 configuration. The camera has 13MP, so it falls behind the S6. But still offers a good amount of quality for photos and videos. The device supports LTE, NFC and Bluetooth connectivity. We know it's a bit early to start comparing the Galaxy S6 to other devices, but if the specs are any sign of what's to come for real, then the new flagship is looking good. Another thing we know is that competition is getting stiff for Samsung, and they will have to deliver their absolute best if they want the S6 to be a success against devices as strong as the Nexus 6 and whatever there is to come.